In Penn Hills, a dangerous situation. Trees toppled over. One wiped out the front porch of this home. Several people were inside at the time, and another dropped right on top of a car.